The corruption is so much. We don't enjoy the dividend of the democracy. I'm talking about persons with disability now. Please, my dear President, I know that you have the persons with disability in heart, but you have to go a step further in making sure that we get whatever belongs to us. For persons with disability, I want to charge you. If you see something, say something. Don't be idle and watch. If you see anything that is like corruption, either in your work, in your place of work, or in what you're doing, please report to the appropriate quarters. If you can, if there's no way to report, we have some NGOs that are working for us, like DCCD, DRAC, and some other organizations, Seraph, they are all there. Please report. Tell them this is what I've seen. As long as you have the concrete evidence, report. And I know they will not keep quiet. They will take it up from there.